Everyone's got a favorite animal. Any animal that you like is a reflection of who you are, who you want to be. Like, what's your favorite animal, dude? What'd you say, favorite animals?
Oh, I like my dog, man. Yeah.
You like your dog?
Yeah. He's
oh.
the best.
Okay. No, he's the best. He's really cool. Got kind of creepy there. What would you do, favorite animal? Outside of a dog and cat, what would you say your favorite animal is?
Oh, lion.
Lion. Yeah. Yeah. That guy? Yeah. Strong, it's a leader, right? Right? I think my favorite animal, you know, it's a bit of a room divider as well. I'm a big raccoon guy. I like raccoons. Because I think in a past life, I was probably a dirty hobo. I don't know. Raccoons are badass animals. Raccoons are the Charlie Sheen of the animal kingdom. You see the way they eat and live, you're like, buddy, how do you survive, you know? If you were to go home and see a raccoon watching TV in your living room, he'd just look at you and be like this, get the fuck out of here. Just help yourself to my trash. East Coast, there was a lot of raccoons. Tons of raccoons on the East Coast. And I'm a raccoon specialist. I know raccoons, I deal with them all the time growing up. In Southern California, they don't have many of them, right? So sometimes they think they know about them, they don't, not like us. So I'm driving on the street, driving with my buddy down the street. A creature scurries in front of the car. My buddy goes, oh, did you see that thing? It was a raccoon. I go, no, it wasn't. No, it was, just didn't have a tail. What are you, making up an animal, dude? I'm a raccoon whisperer. A raccoon needs the tail. That's how I identify the animal. It's got that tail, it's got the dark mask. I'm just saying, you show me a raccoon without a tail, I'll show you a fat Zorro eating garbage, okay?